Well, hi there, fellow Minecrafter. I am Pappa Wolf. Welcome to a short tutorial on how to make a creeper gunpowder farm. Also, I will tell you how not to make a creeper gunpowder farm. You see, I will use my camera account to show you the creeper gunpowder farm that I have on Pappa's Hermits Survival Multiplayer server. This farm has a bit of do's and don'ts. First, you need to get up high. If you go for a passive AFK farm rather than a farm where you need to kill the creepers yourself, you just need to get yourself high up so that the farm has the only spawnable blocks within 128 blocks from your position. This farm, as you can see here, is even higher. And this is because I thought I would kill the mobs myself, but I ended up making it into a passive AFK farm. This farm relies on the creeper's AI to send them to their death. Here we have them. The AI path finds over the open trapdoors and send them falling down. You need to build a number of platforms within a closed space with a roof, so that the light level is always 7 or lower, and this allows the mobs to spawn. To prevent spiders from spawning, put carpets on the platform so that there are no 3x3 areas without carpet. And be aware that the open trapdoors, they do also count to make 3x3 areas. Next, you need to put trapdoors underneath the platforms. This prevents zombies, skeletons and witches from spawning. Now it should only be possible for creepers to spawn. To kill the creepers, make them fall at least 24 blocks. Here we have the fall that the creepers make here. 24 blocks at least. And put in some hoppers for them to fall on, so that the loot will be collected, and connect them to some chests to store the loot. The design you see here is only necessary if you plan to kill the creepers manually. It collects the creepers in water and sends them down a fall height of exactly 24 blocks, which will kill them. But if you add a mechanism to have sticky pistons, as I have planned but never implemented here, you can have sticky pistons to push slabs. They will retain half a heart after falling, making it easier to kill them. The slabs should be bottom slabs to enable the hoppers to pick up the loot. But honestly, if you plan to have the farm spawn only creepers, you shouldn't make the farm as complicated as this one. You can make the farm much smaller than this, which I do recommend. I only built this farm so big to be able to supply all the other hermits with gunpowder. For personal use, build it maximum quarter size of this. Maximum. You can see here I have water here, 7, 8, and 7, 8. You can make do with just 8x8, no problem. So do as I suggest, not what I did myself, and you will have easy gunpowder and still a lot of it. Happy building. See ya. Bye.